여러분 안녕하세요. Welcome to William's Korean class. In today's lesson, we'll be exploring new vocabulary related to tourist attraction. Listen carefully and repeat after me as we go through each word. Let's get started. 공원 카페, 커피숍, 커피숍, bookstore, 서점, 서점, library, 도서관, 도서관, department store, 백화점, 백화점, 가라오케, 노래방, 노래방, 인터넷 카페, PC방, PC방, theater, 영화관, 영화관, or you can say 극장, 극장. You can use both words for theater. Now, let's study some more words about actions. 동작. To sing, 노래하다. 노래하다. To play a game, 게임하다. 게임하다. To take a walk, 산책하다. 산책하다, 산책하다, 산책하다. To shop, or to go shopping, 쇼핑하다, 쇼핑하다. To read books, 책을 읽다, 책을 읽다. To see a movie, 영화를 보다, 영화를 보다. To cook, 음식을 만들다, 음식을 만들다. To study Korean, 한국어를 공부하다, 한국어를 공부하다. To meet friends, 친구를 만나다, 친구를 만나다. Okay, thank you all for joining me in today's lesson. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, I kindly ask you to support my channel by subscribing, liking the video, and enabling notification to stay updated on future lessons. Your support means a lot to me. Thank you once again for your active participation. And I look forward to seeing you in our next lesson. 감사합니다.